Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun.
The University Activities Council invited students to come on down on Wednesday to their version of The Price is Right.
This whole week we're having a Price is Right and escape room raffle. For The Price is Right, all you have to do is just look at our basket and look at each item and guess the entire market price combined for the entire basket. And if you get it right, we'll give you the entire basket.
The student body asked to guess the price of school supplies, bath bombs, and some sweet treats in hopes of winning big. Oh, and those bath bombs aren't the only bombs the UAC plans on using to entertain students.
We have escape room next week where you have to escape the room, room 224 and 221 in TC. And the theme is super bomb, I think, where you have to defuse a bomb within a 30-minute span to try to escape from the room.
For those interested in participating in the escape room, registration is available again Thursday in the Trojan Center. The UAC says they plan on announcing the winner of The Price is Right at next Monday's meeting. Brady Talbert, Troy, Trojan Vision News.